awesome, hair ball throwing, free throw blowing, no look where I'm going, freestyle flowing, you're in my house, baby. Well, it's tip-off time and I'm off the trip, walking to the bench and I sip. No, this is in front of people on a court. I'm gonna go up in the air, I'm gonna dunk it as hard as I can. Usually I'm on the other end, people dunking on me. I'm used to some 7-foot dude's thingy getting smacked in my face. I still got the Bruce to prove it, but I ain't gonna take that nickname Dick Bruce Face lying down. My name ain't Dick Bruce Face. Well, listen up, y'all, you know I'm not tall. My name was never written on the bathroom wall. I'm gonna say what's up, I'm gonna fake the pop, cause I'm a moving pick, I'm gonna shoot some brick. So I huffed and puffed, I said enough's enough. I'd rather watch a matter of shot.
Feedback from Chief, I hear great things. There's a strong team, so I'm watching. I'm looking to see who, if there's ever anything that anyone needs, especially as you pursue your career into college. You know, the Dino Martin Foundation is here to see what we can do. You know, we're watching your grades and we're watching your talent. You're really talented guys. Like I said, like Chief said, 3 years ago I lost my husband to kidney failure. These are his sons, Jeremy and Trey Martin, and I represent Weaver. I'm a 1993 Weaver Beaver, so I take pride in Weaver. But yeah, we lost him 3 years ago to kidney failure. So I'm here because each year on this day, I like to think of an opportunity to give back. And I tell you to do the same in your day-to-day lives. So tonight I brought you pizza. It might be a day when you're in school where someone is short with their lunch money, or someone needs something, or someone needs a jacket, or just an act of kindness that you can give to someone else goes a long, long way, right? Because we could have been doing anything else today, but we thought about you guys. So I want you guys to think about doing the same thing in your day-to-day activities. See what you can do back and give and change the world, and then we'll have a better place. Does anybody have any questions for me? We have a website, DinoMartin.org, check it out. We have scholarships from time to time. Anybody, essay writer, good essay writer, working on being a better essay writer? Yeah, so we have some, you are? I love to read one of your essays, so, you know, from time to time, we'll be updating the website in February with new essays. We're looking for people in the community to give money. When they give money, we give it back. Like he said, we were asked to help out with some trophies a couple years ago or last year. So if there's ever anything that you guys need, Coach knows to just give me a call, and we're here. We're here to support you. So the message for tonight is I'm giving you dinner. I'm expecting you guys to give somebody else something back, okay?
I'm not going to stop.